Howdy folks, how you doing? Kel here again. Well, I couldn't stand it anymore. It was springtime coming, even though it snowed today again here where I am at. I broke down and bought a bunch of cigars. Look, it's bigger than my big fat Irish head. Just have to do that. Kind of mandatory. Anyway, got the knife. Some of you guys have thought this is a switchblade. It actually isn't a switchblade. It's a knife I got when I was in the antique business with my father. It's a German knife. It's kind of nice quality, but I've got to actually manually open this thing. It's just a lock blade, really. But I wouldn't want to own a switchblade. I mean, I wouldn't want to break the law. Anyway, so here we go. This is going to be interesting. There's going to be some fun stuff in here. I shouldn't have really spent the money, but I did it anyway. Like all of us, you know, you have to live, you have to have fun. Packing peanuts. I hate packing peanuts. These here. Gonna be all over the place. But first off, JR had a deal on part of his black cigars. They have these little four packs that are like $16 for four, which isn't the greatest deal in the world for four, but they had a weekly special where I could buy four of these things. Here's number two. If you buy four of them, three, four, you get a fifth one for free. I don't know if this won't price to be running by the time you see this video, but so I bought four of them. That's five. Let's see what's in here for the fun of it. I got here. So that's 20 cigars, and they're $16 a piece, which I think is $64. Then you get a fifth one for free. So that's 20 cigars for $64. And this is the size, which I kind of like. It's a 52 by 7, I think, or 7.5. So that's a nice size cigar there. You know, that's a nice size cigar. You know, doesn't smell like anything. It's not through the wrapper. But that's a nice size cigar. I've had that size cigar before. I kind of like it. It's kind of elegant, yet it's still pretty fairly big. So I bought those. Anyway, that's a good deal. If it's still running, you gotta check it out. I mean, it would cost like, I think, $90 or $100 for that many cigars in that size. And that's not a size you can normally get, by the way, though. 52 by 7 is not a size you can normally get. Now, the other thing I got, I can keep them dropping here. I really like La Gloria Cubana cigars. Pretty much, they're a great cigar. I haven't had a lot of experience with them, but I did smoke a few of them last summer. I smoked the Series R, which is a nice cigar. I didn't get a chance to do a review on it yet, but I will eventually. Well, La Gloria Cubana has come out with, I hate packing peanuts, they come out with a Series N cigar. Okay, it's kind of a compliment to the Series R. Where's my knife? And it's a Nicaraguan cigar, Nicaraguan filler. I think it's a Sumatra binder. I'll have to look that up to be sure about that. But anyway, it's a new thing. It promises to be a nice thing. I'm going to open this up and show them to you real quick here. It's just the paper outer sleeve. We do this without destroying anything, breaking something. Look at that. This is the box that these come in. It's octagonal, as you can see. And the top slides off like this. Okay, and inside, I'm going to drop this box, I just know it. Inside are the cigars. That's the cigars inside. That feels pretty. And they're kind of laid in there, you know, kind of cross-hatched or whatever you want to call it. And that's the cigar. That's a 50, gosh, I don't know what these are, 58 by something. I think it's 58 by something and 56 by something. I forgot the size. By 6.5, though, so it's a good-sized cigar, you know. These cigars are unusual in the sense that they've got a little N printed on them. can see that. Let me get the take the cigar out and see if you can see it here. A very dark Maduro wrapper, which is my want. Oh, that smells good. That reminds me of cigars I smoked back in the 80s. That really smells good. But see the little N on there? Can you see that? Got an N on there. I'll talk more about that when I do the review. I'm going to smoke a few of these and I'm going to do a review on them. Anyway, so there you have it. First cigars of the season for me, and I'll be doing a review on both of these and others as well. I want to say thanks to all my viewers and all my subscribers. You know, without you guys, this channel wouldn't be possible. You know, I wouldn't be making videos if you guys weren't watching. I really do appreciate it very much. And I've had a lot of fun with it, and I know some of you guys have had fun too. So enjoying life is what it is all about. Well, there you go. That's a nice one, isn't it? That's a good size. It's a monster. All right, well, that's it. Hope you're enjoying your life and having fun. Enjoying your smokes, enjoying your cigars and your pipes. Because that is what life's all about, having fun. It also says Series N right there. See that right there on the label. All right, guys, well, that's it. Talk to you later.